In this video, we're going over how to soft reset your Samsung Galaxy A11. Hey everyone, thank you for joining us today. If you want to stay up to date on all the mobile technology coming out and learn cool tips, tricks, and hidden features, make sure you hit that subscribe button down below and tap the bell to turn on post notifications so you can be alerted every time we post new videos. So maybe your screen is frozen or you're having some issues with your phone and you need to restart it. I'm going to show you how to do it if you don't have access to the screen. What you're going to do is hold on the power button and the volume down button for about 30 seconds. Here we go. Now you will see this pop up. Don't worry about that. Just continue to hold the buttons. And you'll know that it's complete because the screen will go off and vibrate. And once it vibrates, you let go of it, and then you can let the phone reset. Give it about 30 seconds. You will see the Samsung logo pop up. There we go. And you'll know that it's fully reset because it'll take you back to the basic lock screen. And from here, you should have access to your screen. We'll give it a second just so you can see the full process and know what yours needs to look like. And there we go. Our soft reset has completed. Hope you guys did find this helpful. Make sure you like, favorite, and share if it was helpful. Hit that subscribe button and stay tuned for more videos. Take care, and as always, have a good one.